friends, in this video I am going to show you how to find your real parents Instagram filter. So first of all, you have to open your Instagram account. Next, you have to click on this camera image button option and scroll right side. And next, you have to click on this browse effect button option and you have to search parent. And here you get different type of parent filter by different creator. Now I am going to open real parents Instagram filter. So scroll down, and this is your real parent filter from ma_spam, and ma is the creator of this filter. Next, you have to click on this. Next, you have to click on this try it button. Next, you have to tap and hold the start button to start. Next, there are two options, one for download. By clicking on this downloading button, your video will save on your browser gallery, and my video is saved on my browser gallery. And there is another option, it is sent to. By clicking on this send to button, you can share this video with your Instagram friends and followers. Thanks for watching my video.